Did you know that roughly half of home fire deaths result from fires reported between 11 p.m. and 7 a.m. when most people are asleep? That is one of the safety messages the Honolulu Fire Department wants to get out during Fire Prevention Week. Captain David Jenkins is here with more.
Good morning.
Our friend Fire Inspector Kendall Ching helps us hold up this triptych. Yes. He's doing his best, Vanna White. So, Captain, tell us, what is the message of this year's Fire Prevention Week?
Well, Fire Prevention Week's theme this year is Hear the Beep Where You Sleep. Smoke alarms are designed to protect sleeping people. When you're asleep, it's been shown that people don't smell the smoke, hear a fire, or sense the fire as soon as they should be. So we recommend that everyone should have a smoke alarm in their bedroom.
Okay. And to that point, you have a little demo here for us?
Yeah, we have a demo over here that we were invited a few months ago for a science project. And some of our firefighters designed this. We brought it over here to demonstrate a smoke alarm going off. And we have a little smoke generator, and we show how it works out. This is going to be one of the many different fire safety presentations we'll have this Saturday at the zoo.
Okay.
So anyhow, let me shut this down. Excuse all the extra smoke.
It's okay. But it just shows how quickly the smoke detector goes.
Yeah, it's one of the most important parts about having a fire escape plan is having early detection.
And what is this whole display? Because I feel like it's a bit of science fair.
Well, it is science fair-esque. We have a whole bunch of information about smoke alarms, the history of smoke alarms, how they work. And we have a little game where we spin a wheel and ask questions, and people have to come and find out the information from this board. And that way, we get them to study, they get the question, we give them a little prize, and they move on to some of the other displays that we all have.
Including Sparky, the dog?
We will have a whole bunch of costume characters at the zoo event on Saturday, including NFPA's Sparky the dog. We'll have our old mascot, Sparky the firefly, a safety bug. Also, our new mascot is going to be debuted on Saturday. He has been designed by some of our firefighters as well, and we're going to be doing a online survey to see what his name will be. Also, we'll have Smokey Bear also making an appearance.
Okay, very well. How populated are these events usually?
Well, this is going to be the first time we have this event in many, many years. So we hope it's going to be filled to the brim. We'd like to invite everyone to come to the zoo, regular zoo hours, take advantage of their normal kama'aina and military discounts.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to have fire trucks there. We're going to have fire safety displays, a bunch of firefighters discussing fire safety,
mm-hmm.
And all the other things that we mentioned.
Oh, that's fun for kids. They can learn something here and then go look at the animals afterwards. Thanks, David and Kendall, for being in with us this morning.